Hi guys, welcome to another episode of the social segment. I'm your girl Martha, and today in studio I have...
Hi guys, my name is Aaron Fernando. I'm a first year lingua student.
I'm really happy to have you, Arau. Yes. If you're new to the channel, guys, please do not forget to subscribe and welcome to the family. And if you're not new, thank you for always showing the channel a lot of support. So Arau is here studio today to help me tackle the topic of insecurities. He's going to help me unpack it and unfold it. So Arau, how would you define insecurity or being insecure?
I'll define insecurity as anxiety or uncertainty about mm-hmm. something, and also lack of confidence. And we have to know that insecurity is something that is everywhere in our lives. You know, mm-hmm. we have social insecurities, we have financial insecurities, mm-hmm. we have personal insecurities, and mm-hmm. so on.
Yes, yeah. And we have realized that nowadays, insecurities or being insecure is the one thing that is hindering our day-to-day life when it True. Comes to us, the youth. And if you like the topic today, please do not forget to subscribe and give the channel a thumbs up. Give the video a thumbs up, guys, okay? So, Arau, most of us are insecure, yes, but why do you think it's so? What is causing the insecurity in our youth these days?
We are the internet era youth, right? Mm-hmm. So, most of our life, it's based on what other people talk about us, mm-hmm. okay? If you post a picture on social medias, mm-hmm. if in 30 minutes you don't receive a comment, you will delete that picture. So it means that our lives is based on what other people say about us, what other people think about us. So I think the main problem of us youth nowadays is this. We are insecure because we depend more on what people will say about us, mm-hmm. and we actually don't have a self comment about us, okay? Mm-hmm. Yeah, so.
I know, right? This, even this part where, like, if I'm home and I'm taking a picture, I'll take like 3-4 pictures. Yes. Then I'll be looking at them and scanning all of them before I actually get to post them. Yeah, yeah. I think that maybe this is where the editing of the pictures come in.
Yeah, it's true.
But let me ask, how do you think being insecure can affect us?
Being insecure, it's a serious topic, insecurity, because mm-hmm. being insecure, it kills our self-confidence, you mm-hmm. know. When you're not insecure, mm-hmm. you start believing in yourself. That means your confidence will drop. Mm-hmm. Your self-esteem will also die, because you actually don't have any more that self-esteem that you had, mm-hmm. because you see what other people are living, mm-hmm. and you compare their lives to your life, and you mm-hmm. see like, no, I got nothing. Mm-hmm. So you actually, yeah.
There's that that saying, is it in Chinese, whereby they say that if you compare yourself to me, you are going to live a miserable life.
It's true. Comparing ourselves to others, it stops us from living our lives. Mm-hmm. Because we don't focus in our lives, mm-hmm. but we focus on other people's lives. Yeah. We want to be like them, or at least reach next mm-hmm. to what they are, be close to what they are, and it kills us.
And as you always say, you should always live the best version of yourself.
The best version of yourself.
Okay, so if I am watching and I'm really insecure, what tips do you have for me to help me overcome it?
Okay, the first tip that I will give is what I've been speaking the whole program, okay? Mm-hmm. Stop comparing yourself to others, mm-hmm. okay? You are not better than the next person, and nobody is better than you, mm-hmm. okay? So stop comparing yourself to others. Try to be you, try to build a better version of yourself, mm-hmm. and ignore negative comments from other people. Ignore the negative thing mm-hmm. that people talk about you, okay? So, these are some of the tips that I would like to give.
And one more thing, guys, embrace your perfect imperfections.
Yes.
Does that even make sense, though?
Perfect imperfections.
Okay, guys, unfortunately, we have come to the end of this video. I cannot keep Arau further in the studio, even though I want to. Please do not forget to give the video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, with your neighbors, and insecure colleague. Make sure she watches this video. Yeah. Give it a thumbs up. Bye.
Hi guys, my name is Charlotte and I'm a senior at El Dorado Secondary School. My advice that I would like to give to someone that's insecure is look at yourself in the mirror. Actually, what you should do is stand naked in front of a mirror, ne, and then look at yourself. Embrace your body, ne, and like it was said earlier, embrace. How do you say? Embrace your insecurities, ne. I mean your imperfections, actually. So just look at yourself in the mirror. Tell yourself, you're the most beautiful person I've ever seen. Even if you wake up in the morning, you'll be like, ah, and then you're like, hi, hey, you're so beautiful. Hey, Charlotte, who? Just talk to yourself. That is how you build self-confidence and so on. So that is my advice. On insecurities, and also don't try to be like the next person, because everyone has their own perfections.